tan correctly, sunlight hitting the skin nice. Can't tell me nothing.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What's good, YouTube? My name go by the name of Darius. Hopefully everyone is out there doing very well. I know we're in a pandemic, we quarantining, everybody staying safe, but I want to say, yo, my prayers go out to all the families that lost someone over the few months to COVID-19. It's a shame. It's a shame, man. But my prayers go out to y'all. For real, for my prayers go out to y'all. I know this pandemic is a lot. I never thought this would ever happen in my 31 years of life. But who is for me to say what God got in store for the world and for the future? But this definitely, I would say this for that this pandemic is a positive way for us to slow everything down. Just breathe a little bit. And also to show like creators to be creative, right? Like myself being creative by making this YouTube. I'm a DJ slash educator slash photography slash, got so many slashes. But all jokes aside, man, hopefully everyone is doing well. You're being safe, you're being positive. So yeah, here we go. This is my first YouTube video. I wanna make this fun. I mean, make this enjoyable. I got more content to come. If y'all want to see other stuff, please comment below. But this brain got so much going on, I'm going to put stuff together. But this first, I just want to start this first YouTube off by doing my 5 essentials for this quarantine. And these 5, it's from least to favorite. But I feel like all 5 of these are like my favorite and I need in this time. It's keeping me...
Woosa.
Here we go. AirPods. AirPods. And I just feel like with AirPods, it's a must. Myself, I hate cord headphones. I hate it. You know, it just get tangled. You gotta keep playing with it, get tangled up. I hate that. Wireless, man. Wireless is the way to go. Shout out to Apple for making AirPods. And sometimes I'll be forgetting they in my ear sometimes. The only time I'll be knowing they in my ear is if I get a phone call. And the new update allows Siri to say someone is texting you. Not only texting you, telling you what they text. So that's even dope. So AirPods is a must. Second, I feel like definitely a necessity in this quarantine right now, especially for us men. We need to... It's keeping us like, once again,
woosa.
Keeping us like, and keeping us sane. It's a PS4. A PS4. If you don't have a PS4, go cop it. Go cop it. They not sold out as like a DS or anything. They still in stores. You can order them. These are definitely a must right now. I'm not big on Xbox. I'm big on PS4. So if you got a PS4, enjoy it. I play 2K. I'm a 2K head. Right now I'm playing 2K19. I know. I do have 20, but I just feel like I still got my mind on 19. I like how the graphics are. I like how I can still do this and do that. You can't really do much with newer version of games. So I'll probably play 2020 and 2021. but yeah, not only I play games on my PS4, I also watch TV. YouTube TV, Netflix, Amazon Prime, HBO. My PS4 is a must have. I'm blessed to have my PS4. So if you don't have a PS4, get one. Third essential, MacBook. MacBook is a must. If you have a laptop in general, kudos to y'all. But I love my MacBook. Shout out to my cousin, man. He blessed me with this on Christmas. He shot the hell out of me with this one too. So I'm blessed to have this. I watch YouTube on this. Like it's a different though. It's different. Like it's more intimate YouTube. Like it's like me working on my craft, a photographer or DJing or watching sneaker shopping. Sound complex. But yeah, this is definitely a must, man. Like I love it. I love it. I don't know why I would like without this. I don't know why I would be without this in this quarantine. Be real with you. Definitely need this. Second, DJ console. I'm a DJ. Like, that's my business slash hobby. Building up to be a business. But this is definitely, for myself, is an essential. Just because it's helping me work on my craft, because I go online, right? I go online, Instagram Live, Facebook Live, and I'm trying to find other lives that I could go on to show my talent. So this is definitely a must for those DJs. Get one. Those that want to be a DJ, get one. That's one that, after this video, if you want to be a DJ, get one. Like, this definitely my essential, man. I love this drawing. Like, it's dope, man. Yeah, it's dope. This definitely was a gift from a special someone. I love you. Not for the gift, I just love you in general, just for who the person you are. So yeah, DJ concert. So my last but not least, this is definitely a must. This is like my favorite overall type, favorite, boom, boom, favorite. Like, without this, I probably wouldn't use these other devices, to be honest with you. This, the other devices, step the game all the way up. Y'all probably like, what is this? Darius, what is this? It's Wi-Fi. It's a Wi-Fi box. This is definitely a must. Need Wi-Fi. Need Wi-Fi to connect to everything you probably need in your apartment, house, box. this is everything, man. This is helping me. This is the main thing that's keeping me sane right now, yo. Because without this, I couldn't do my work. I can't play my PS4. I can't watch YouTube. I can't watch TV. So without this box, without Wi-Fi, I don't know where I'll be right now, bro. Like, I don't know how I'll be. I'll probably be losing my mind if I ain't had this. But yeah, yo, get you a Wi-Fi. If you don't got Wi-Fi, I know all y'all probably already have Wi-Fi. But if y'all don't, get one, please. Y'all get one. That's ho. I'm not finished. I know this was supposed to be the last one, but I feel like this is the most important thing. Without this essential, I wouldn't be making this video. I wouldn't have the stuff I have. It keeps the roof over my head. It keeps food on the table. It keeps me looking good. I feel like this is definitely a must in the essential. Work. This is my work phone. This is where I check in at. I need this. Without this, like I said, I wouldn't have the things I have. I wouldn't have a roof over my head. I need this, especially in this quarantine. I'm an educator, so we doing remote learning. So this is definitely a must. And even my laptop, I need that too. I need that for class. I could do everything on my phone, but it's dope to do stuff on my laptop too, because it gives me that wide screen of this. It gets me closer to what I need to work on. Google Classroom, Google Hangouts, Zoom. So work, man. I'm so grateful that I have a job. I'm so grateful that I have a job. I'm grateful that I have the brain, the mind to work with the scholars. Yeah. So this is definitely a must have, yo. If you don't have a job, I know we in this pandemic right now, it's tough right now, but when it's all said and done, get you a job, work. So that's it. I'm not trying to overboard this video. So hopefully y'all have a good, blessed day. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be having more content, more to come, man, for real. Shout out to all my YouTubers that's doing their thing. I watch y'all too, YouTube. I'm gonna definitely shout y'all out in the next video I have, because I just have to write the names down to know who I watch on a regular basis. It's one YouTube I want to say, Clutch Your Closet. Shout out to you. I love your YouTube. You're doing big things. She's also an upcoming YouTuber. I praise you for what your content is about. If you haven't heard or seen anything, definitely I'm going to put her link in the description below. But yo, y'all stay safe. Be humble. And oh, if y'all could give me y'all five essentials in the comment below, that'd be dope too. So once again, my Instagram, Brandon_Darius. Simple, my DJ page, DJ_DariusMarshall. Once again, I'm putting the link below. If y'all want to follow me on Instagram, my DJ page. A lot of content, more to come. So once again, thank you all for watching.